Today, a torii is used as a gate or an entrance to a shrine or temple. But originally, torii itself was a holy object where gods dwelled. In Japanese, torii means bird, and I means stay or live. Moreover, a bird was considered as a god in ancient Japan. So, torii literally means God's resting place or God's living place. Then, torii became a spiritual cleansing barrier warding off misfortune and evil. At the same time, it denoted the border between the secular world and the sacred world. And today, it is used as a gate as well. The gate you see is named Romon, which was donated in 1589 by one of the three unifiers of Japan in Japanese history, who was Toyotomi Hideyoshi. There are about 32,000 branches of Inari Shrine throughout Japan. This one is their Grand Head Shrine. The history of Fushimi Inari is not very clear, but it is said to have been founded in the year 711. Vermilion you see everywhere is said to dispel evil spirits. All the torii and small shrines along the way to the mountain top are dedicated, expressing thanks for having one's prayers answered. You can see the donator's name and the date of the donation inscribed on the back of each torii.
Oh my God, let's go.
Walking up to the top of the mountain and back takes 2 to 3 hours. However, visitors can reach the place where some nice views over Kyoto can be enjoyed after about a 40-minute ascent. Many people only venture as far as here.
Okay, let's go to the top of this mountain. Okay. Oh.
Foxes are thought to be messengers of a grain god called Inari Daimyojin. What you see in Inari shrines are not ordinary foxes as animals, but they're supposed to be invisible holy foxes.
Hey. Okay.
The trails lead into the wooded forest of the sacred Mount Inari, which stands at 233 meters high. In Fushimi Inari, every single cedar in the forest is a sacred tree. You may wonder how many tori there are. Well, it is said to be about 10,000.
This is the top, 233 meters above the sea level. Right. Here, the top. Okay. Let's explore this area. Okay. け。 Along the river.
Thank you.
almost over.
あ、ごめんなさい。大丈夫です。噛みません？噛みはしません。触れないですか？触るかな？人間になっといとるんですよ。あ、ほんとや。うわ、かわいいわ。かわいい。かわいい。